The sun is the center of our solar system, has a giant ball of plasma. It's pretty hard to miss him in its 30 million degree center. You would see hydrogen fuse into helium and release energy. Magnetic field to solar flares and coronal mass ejections and particles from these burst damage electronic connections. It's 100 times as wide as Earth and 3 miles far. In spite of all of this, it's just an average sized star.